Hey YouTube.
Hey YouTube. So right here I got a pancake, as you can see. Drizzled on a little bit of syrup. So yes, you can have pancakes on NutriSystem. And this isn't something I made my own. In fact, this actually came from the NutriSystem diet. It is their pancake mix. And it is a mix that it whips up to a golden brown fluffy pancake. I probably overcooked it a little. But it's not exactly golden brown, but it is a brown, so I guess it's not too far off. Nutritional facts. A lot of fiber, that's good. Iron, calcium. And of course I have my my daily supplements. Omega-3 fish oil and a multivitamin. And my fat-free milk. So this is probably, of all the nutrients and foods I've had, the one that requires the most preparation. And that's not really saying that much, because all you need to do is basically you put the mix in a bowl, put in some fat-free milk, mix it together, put it into the pan at medium heat, and just cook it until it's done. So everything looks good, everything's finished. Let me take a bite, and I'll let you guys know what it tastes like. I might need two hands for this. Let's see. It's pretty good. It's pretty good. Tastes just like a regular pancake. I cooked it a little bit too much, so that's my fault. Even still, it's a lightly crispy on the outside, probably because I cooked it too much. But it's definitely fluffy, it's tasty. I have a little drizzle of syrup, which you're allowed on the NutriSystem diet. You are allowed to have a little bit of extra here and there. Tastes pretty good. Obviously, it's not the best pancake I've had, but the fact that I'm having a pancake and on a diet, it's pretty cool itself. So I rate the pancake mix from NutriSystem a solid 9 out of 10. It's pretty good. It's definitely one of the better breakfast items, as long as you're willing to do a little more preparation. So, thank you for watching, guys. I'll see you next time.